The very fact that we have actually, with the use of our technology and our operation services, reaching the around 65 million customers is too exciting for us. And also more than that, we still feel that there's more to be done. There's a lot of opportunities to be achieved is available in the market. So I think this has kept us motivated. Basically, as a company itself, at the time of joining the BCTA, we were around 30 to 40 million customer base. So we ourselves had kept ourselves a vision of servicing some 100 million customer base. But to keep us to take up this challenge, I think BCTA was a very good platform. So it was like a commitment which we are giving as part of the Millennium Development Goal of UNDP. So the commitment was like we are going to serve 100 million customers by providing them the financial services and also provide local employment to more than 100,000 people across 500 districts within India. So this is some commitment which we would like to achieve. Basically, as a company, we are committed to that, and that has been our core business. So our services only revolved around servicing the bottom of pyramid customers, so be it the banking or the insurance. So we are committed to it. So in this way, we are servicing these customers. Mission itself of the organization is to have strategic global partnership and doing collaborations with various agencies for sharing the knowledge. So any global platform which provides mind sharing is beneficial to both entities. We could learn from other entities about their processes and the way they go about handling the business. And also, other companies can also learn from us. So hence, it's a two-way process, and hence it's very beneficial to us.